Newlywed Noobs, we're newlyweds.
Hey everyone, it's Cupquake. Today I am doing something a little bit different. This is not a single player Minecraft Let's Play. I decided to bring Red along. So everyone say hello to Red.
Hola amigos, ¿cómo están?
So now that we actually updated to Minecraft 1.3 and we can have lands. So we're playing on the land server.
Yeah, this is great.
What has the world become? We just made this new world and I think it's pretty awesome. Yeah. We got a waterfall over here. There's a swamp over here and some random holes in the ground. Do we find a cave already?
Yeah.
Look, like we can build our house.
What do you call a skeleton?
And a zombie. Okay, so we're back to the basics. I really wanted to just play Minecraft, and especially since it's 1.3, and decided to bring Red along. So I'm gonna leave the swamp trees because I like them. But we're back to the basics, baby.
Yep, basics.
And
this is gonna be fun.
We haven't played. Whoa. Well, careful!
I know.
Don't fall down there!
Dude, we spawned in a really good area.
This is pretty cool.
This is super legit.
I'm gonna go. Oh, I got some wood! We got an achievement! Yeah! So.
Get that wood.
It's our first time playing in 1.3, so I'm really excited to exchange or trade with what are they called? Villagers!
Oh yeah,
we're gonna trade goods with villagers. Yeah. I'm actually using a texture pack right now. If you guys are curious, I'll put that in the description below. I decided to change it up. Getting tired of the old default.
Yeah. I mean, these people take the time to make some awesome texture packs. Why not use them? You know.
Oh! I fell. You know what would be awesome? I've always wanted to make a texture pack, and I know that most of my subscribers know this, but I just haven't had the time, and but what I'm getting at is, wouldn't it be awesome if we do a collaboration texture pack?
Yeah, we should definitely do
that. Red Quake texture pack.
Dude, that would be awesome.
Why don't we do that?
We should. I mean, we're both artists. We're both designers.
We are. He's really good. He does graphic design, so he's like super good with text, which I'm not. And,
yeah, I mean, there isn't really text in this game, really.
Well, there is, the starting screen, layout, yeah. You know, like, what works and everything, and I have my other artistic abilities, too.
Yeah.
Like, drawing and illustrating and all that good stuff.
I made a workbench.
Oh, did you? Okay, good. I was about to make one. I'm gonna make some sticks. All right, first thing you need to do, make a pickaxe.
Make those sticks.
Make some sticks and make a pickaxe. This is actually going to be super fun.
The last time we played Minecraft together like this was for Skyblock.
Was it?
Yeah.
Was it really? Oh my god.
It's been a while.
Yeah, it's been a while. Actually, let me make a axe too. Yeah, it's been a while. And I've kind of been wanting to just play and relax. I'm not sure. Because some of you guys may know that Red and I started a new series called Newbieweds together, where it's just we play a bunch of random games together, and I cut the footage, but I don't even know if I'm gonna cut this footage. I know a lot of people love just to watch Minecraft and just to watch build and stuff. I'm sure we could come up with some interesting topics to talk about, but I'm not really...
things too.
Like, yeah.
I'd want to work on a really cool project, a big project, kind of like the carnival that we did.
Really? In survival mode?
No. Like, this would be something separate from this, but I'd love to start something up again with that, you know? Just because that was so much fun.
That was a lot of fun.
And I'm sure now we could get even more creative, you know?
Well, yeah, because there's actually a creative mode, and you can fly in the creative mode.
Before we would do it, jeez.
Yeah, that was painful. But yeah, maybe we can do some more projects like that. I definitely want to start playing more Minecraft. I'm starting to get back into it because I did some custom map with some friends today. and it was actually a lot of fun, and it's like I got the spark back. It comes in waves, you know?
Yeah.
So I'm collecting some coal for us.
Okay, cool.
So we're going to make our home. We should make it just over here where the spawn was. This is actually our spawn point. We didn't move anywhere. This is the spawn point. The sun is starting to go down, so we're going to have to make a shelter soon.
Yeah, we are. If you guys want to give us ideas, too, I mean, you know, feel free to leave a comment below and let us know, like, what you want us to build, you know? Like, maybe not necessarily a carnival because we did that already. Or if we did, like, maybe we could make it, you know...
better.
Way bigger than before. Yeah.
Bigger, better.
Yeah, just let us know, like... And, you know, if any of these ideas are, you know, good and... We would
if
enjoy
they
doing
spark
it.
An interest
yeah.
in us, yeah. Actually, I'm not even sure where I'm gonna go with this footage. I just wanted to play Minecraft, and I thought that
it'd be fun.
I thought it would be fun to just record. Don't really know where I'm going with this. I don't have a plan.
We're in free for all right now.
We're just having free for all. So, I mean, if you guys have any suggestions, the sun is going down. We need to hurry.
Yeah, I got coal.
We need to build a shelter. How about we go build a shelter in where that cave
was?
We're
here. Yeah, I'm in here right now.
Yeah? Okay. Yeah. So go ahead and make some lights. I'm collecting a little more coal, and I just found some iron. Okay, cool. Did they change it? Did you always used to gain experience from breaking ore? From collecting ore?
No.
You never did, right?
No, I don't think
something
so.
Something new.
Unless
I just never noticed.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to collect this workbench. And then... we need to get inside.
Yeah,
and we need to make our door, and then we can. And this is like the part that I love about Minecraft is just
the very beginning.
The very beginning.
Yeah,
making the house, finding an awesome place, and making it pretty and all that good stuff.
You like making things pretty.
I do like making things pretty. I'm gonna put down this workbench, and I'm gonna make a door for us.
That's like when when I first moved to the house, I was here alone. For like 2 weeks or so, and I had it like pretty, you know, pretty basic, pretty generic and stuff. You know, like I liked the way it looked, but you came in and you just made it, you know.
I beautified it.
Yeah, you did.
Beautify.
So and it's not like woman-like. No, I would not allow that.
I would not stand for that. I'm
no,
a man.
I don't want a pink bathroom. Yeah. Right.
Well, no, I wouldn't make a pink bathroom to begin
I
with.
You wouldn't, but if you did, just saying.
Just saying. Gotta throw
just
that
saying.
Out there.
Just
gotta
saying.
Throw that out there. I'm still a man.
Yeah, just saying. No, okay. You're one man.
man. Okay, so I'm just gonna make this look ugly for now.
Yeah.
Just for now. And actually, I'm gonna put some torches outside. Is there another entrance over there?
Yeah, I'm blocking it off.
Okay. So I'm going to put some torches outside so when we go out, there's not a bunch of monsters. But yeah, if you guys have any suggestions or what we should actually do with this footage, if I should cut it or just make a completely new Newbie Weds series out of it, Newbie Weds Minecraft Edition, whatever, that will definitely be fun. Let me know in the comment section what you guys want me to do with this and try to do it.
Yeah.
Actually, I need to change my... video settings. Instead of moody, it needs to be bright for you guys.
Bright.
So you guys can see. It'd actually be cool to live stream this.
Yeah, it would be cool.
If you guys would like to see a live stream of us playing Minecraft just like this,
I wouldn't mind that.
I'm getting set up with Twitch. So I'll no longer be streaming. Look, we can mine down here. Look.
Oh, nice. Yeah,
let's
blocked
make a
off
sword.
That area.
Let's make a sword before we
I have a
adventure.
Sword. You want one?
No. I'm going to make an oven.
An oven?
An oven. A furnace. What was I going to say? Oh, yeah. I'm no longer going to be... What happened here?
She's trying to say she's not going to be streaming with YouTube. At least not for a while.
What is going on with this furnace?
What?
Look at this. It's texture pack.
Whoa.
Malfunction.
Oh, mine works.
Can you put some coal in there for me and put this in there for me too?
I don't have any coal, so you
here.
Might...
Put that in there for me.
Okay.
Thank you. Yeah, so what I was trying to say, I just get distracted. I'm no longer going to be streaming with YouTube because there were just too many technical issues, and I didn't really like the chat system, how it didn't update as much, and I feel like they're kind of just taking things real slow. So I decided to stream with Twitch. I used to stream with Justin TV when I first started, but now I'm going to stream with Twitch, and I'm super excited because I made my channel all pretty. So I will put my Twitch account, I will put that in the description, so just in case you guys are interested in following me and seeing what's going on. Our house is hideous.
It is.
I'm just saying.
Wait. This isn't our house, though.
This is just for now?
Temporary house. Yeah.
Okay.
There's no way this is our house. Okay. We're making our house on top of that cliff, I hope you know.
On top of a cliff?
Yeah. We have to get, like, the perfect view.
Why does it do this to me?
Whoa.
Why does it do this to me?
It closed the server.
Did it really?
Yeah.
It's weird. Let's see. Single player. Newbie weds. There it goes. Should be open again. Okay. So he's back. But yeah, I'll put the link to my stream, my Twitch TV stream, in the description. I'm super excited. I want to get back into the stream scene.
The stream scene?
The stream scene.
That sounds funny.
I do. Actually, I stopped streaming because there was a couple instances where YouTube actually didn't save my stream. And it was like hour-long streams that were really good. And I just got frustrated and just stopped streaming with them. So,
yeah.
Stopped streaming overall. So I was just like, I'm not going to stream anymore. I'm angry.
Yeah.
And then people were like, why don't you use Twitch? Like, I don't know. Maybe I should.
Yeah. And now you are.
Now I am. So... head on over.
And before, your internet wasn't the greatest, too.
Yeah.
It would lag your computer. It would lag the game. And now we have some pretty awesome internet.
Actually, this would be perfect for streaming. Just to, like, relax, play Minecraft, and answer questions.
Oh, yeah.
Wouldn't it? We should probably make this a live stream series. Well, this will be the pilot.
Yeah.
Every episode after this will be live streamed.
We'll see what people say.
Yeah, actually, we'll see what you guys say. Take that back. I take that back.
I took that back.
Now you're a man. All right. So I collected some more ore. We got a pet piggy. Hello, pet piggy. I'm going to name you Wilson.
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 Hi, Wilson. Hello. He blinked.
What?
He blinked.
Oh, look. Yeah. Dude, what the heck?
Do they always blink? Oh, my God. I hope they never blinked before, or else I'm going to sound like a total noob.
It might be from the texture pack.
It could be from the texture pack. I don't know. That was pretty cool.
Dude,
pretty cool.
Our texture pack, if we were to make one, I'd want to make it, like, animated.
You can add animations to the texture pack.
Be awesome.
Where are you, Red? Are you digging down?
Yeah, I'm digging down right now.
Is this our mine area, I guess?
Yeah, it can be.
Okay.
I'm just trying to...
Ooh, I hear a spider.
Yeah, we'll build on top of this cliff, and then this will be our mining area.
I don't know. We'll have to go out and explore.
Okay.
Because I kind of like this area, too, because there's a fountain. There's a fountain or a
waterfall.
A waterfall, yeah. Right across from us. And I want to make that a beautiful koi fish pond and put flowers all around it. My imaginary koi fish pond. Huh?
There's an area over here. There's more coal.
Oh, hey, nice. I'm going to keep digging down. Actually,
this is an awesome texture pack.
I hear a slime!
Really?
I hear him!
I don't hear it.
I hear him. Man, I found a lot of iron.
Really?
Yeah. That would actually be really cool to make a texture pack. And we can even live stream that. or make videos about it, like video update type stuff. Because I know that, at least for me, when I draw, or when I do something artistic. Look, I'm crashing again.
Oh,
Firefox
no.
is closed. Why does it do this?
Dude, that's annoying.
Guys, if you know why it does this.
Why?
I'm asking them if they know why it does it.
Open it up.
Let me know. Okay, so we're back. If you guys know why that happens, I mean, this is a fresh. I don't have any mods installed. I hear that slime.
He's yeah, like, I hear it too.
Somewhere. Yeah, I don't know why it happens. Actually, let me. Gotta sneeze.
Bless you.
Let me put my graphics too fast, distance too normal, performance balanced. Yeah.
Hold on. Let me see.
So maybe that had something to do with it?
Wait,
I don't know.
What would you change it to?
Fast and fancy. Do you hear the. Or fast and.
It was on normal. Fancy?
It was on fancy.
Yeah.
But it's weird because during the survival games. It
yeah,
was
on fancy?
No, it wasn't on fancy. It was on fast. Huh. And it still crashed.
That sucks that it...
It sucks that it did that. I was totally would have won.
Yeah.
Right, Red? I totally
yeah,
won.
That rule sucked.
Yeah. Did not like that at all.
Nope.
I think it's almost daytime. Let me just
it is. Oh, shoot. Oh, my God. There's water coming in.
There's water?
Yeah. There we go. There's water right above this.
I'm ready to go outside and beautify.
Beautify? Let's
beautify
go make our house.
The house. Well, let me get this coal vein here.
I got some iron. Hi. 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 Hi.
What? I kind of wish we can somehow see your screen.
Well, I can make space in one of my hard drives and take some work off.
Uh-huh.
And then I'll start frapping some of the footage.
Yeah, so then I could kind of edit it in so it's not just pure gameplay. Well, it will be, but
yeah.
Both of our screens.
You know
what would be cool, too? I wonder if there's any way to set up a split screen for a live stream. So people would be able to see.
Oh, yeah.
That'd be
you know
super
what?
Cool.
And Venom had that thing for the QTube thing. Remember?
Nothing.
He had his video footage.
Crashed on me.
I saw that.
All right. So we crashed again. I decided it might be the texture pack that I was using. So I changed it. Now I'm using Jollycraft. So we'll see. We'll see if it does it again. If you guys have an answer for this. I don't know what it is. Maybe it's my computer. Maybe I don't have enough RAM or something.
You have 12 gigs of RAM. There's no reason why you should be crashing like that.
Maybe I don't have enough something. I don't know.
I don't know about that.
I got an apple, though. We're going to eat my apple. Apple! It's kind of cool that the trees drop apples now.
Yeah.
Okay. It's daytime!
Cool, let's
daytime, hooray time. Okay, I need to make some stuff. I want to collect trees. I'm going to be doing a lot of... Let's get rid of that. We're going to get a pickaxe. We're going to get a shovel. This is my favorite part of the game.
I took some of the iron. Okay.
That's okay. I'll let you. I'm gonna. I need to. Oh, you took all of the iron.
Oh, here, I'll put some back.
I need to make a. I'm gonna make a sword.
Here,
I
put it.
I really don't need one.
Oh, here, I'll just go to you. There you go.
Thanks. I just wanna make a sword.
Let's see.
So let's do a. Oh, wait, I think it's two. Sword! Okay, I'm gonna go outside. We're going to start our adventure. Mm. All right. We got to figure out where a good place for the house would be.
Let's do it on top of the cliff.
No, because then we're going to have to climb all the way down. I kind of like looking up and...
No, not climb. We just make stairs. It's awesome. Oh. Whoa. What the hell? Oh, I'm hungry.
You're hungry?
Yeah. I'm hungry.
Go chop a tree.
To get some...
Get an apple. Oh, there's a creeper over there.
Where?
Just don't die, Red. Don't die. I don't have any more food for you.
Oh, I just ate some meat.
Look, isn't it pretty over here? Like, there's a waterfall.
Where?
Well, there's a waterfall over there. There's a waterfall over here. There's a little pond.
I mean, we don't need to do it all the way in the top of the... Top of the... What do you call the...
The cliff? I don't want to.
No, I said we don't need to do it.
Oh, okay.
All the way.
Okay, good. Where should we do it, though? We could make it inside of this cliff, or we could make it over here. Oh, yeah, that would be cool. We can make it over here in between these, Let me kill this creeper. Come on. Yay!
I need to get food.
We can make it... why don't you kill a pig?
Well, I got an apple.
Okay, wait. There is a big ravine over here, so just be careful. We could make it in this place right here. This area and just make it stick out.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah? Okay. You want to do that? And we can make a cool little pathway to go over to the waterfall area.
Yeah, we can make this whole cliff our freaking house.
This whole place, our house, would be really cool. And then we could put glass over this ravine. So we could still see the ravine, but we'll make like stairs going down to it.
Yeah.
Look, there's like a natural waterfall in there. We could do that. Do you want to do that? Let's make the house right here. Let's do it.
Yeah.
Just do it. I'm excited. Oh, skeleton.
Trying to get some food right now first.
Where'd that skeleton come from? He's just being a creeper. Ow! Okay.
How are you on food?
I'm okay. I ate an apple.
Oh, okay.
All right. So let's do that. Let's make the house over there. I don't know what kind of material we're going to make it out of, but I'm going to go collect a bunch of wood.
Yeah, we could get wood for now, or we could just put stone in and replace it with whatever else we like afterwards.
I like to use wood. I like this area, though. I like it a lot. All we need, though, is
in a really good area.
It's pretty epic looking. It's like we're in a... I don't even know what it's called. I'm not even going to try. But the only thing is...
Do you want to go explore? Just in case there's another area nearby?
I like this place.
I do know.
And if we die, our spawn is right here.
Oh, true. It's not going to matter once we get a bed.
What?
Oh, no. It's not going to matter once we get
a bed. Yeah, it won't matter. But I still like it here.
Okay. Whatever you say. Whatever.
It's beautiful. It's beautiful. We can go ahead and start making the house out of cobblestone, I guess.
Okay.
Just like take down the doors.
I'm gonna make a chest and put the iron in here.
Let's see. How far do you want this to go out? Like, I'm just gonna put down some cobblestone. Just to see how far this is going to go out. And how big we want this house. Just don't fall down this ravine. And I want to keep the ravine here because it'll look cool. Look, is this far enough? Out like this? Big enough, I mean?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah, that's fine.
What do you want the entrance to be? You need to come help me!
Hold on a sec. I'm cooking some food.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go explore then.
Yeah, I needed food real bad. Finally starting to get my hearts back. Or in this texture pack, their pentagon or whatever shape this is.
Octagonal? I think the sun is gonna set again soon, so...
Dude, that was fast.
Okay. You know, it'd be cool if we find, like, a desert, too, so we can collect the
I want to go try and find a temple.
We need to establish a house. I think we need to establish a house first.
Yeah. Let's do that.
There's a lot of trees around here, which is good.
Where are you?
I'm chopping some wood. Choppa.
Oh, yeah, we could make the house underneath, like right here, like the, and it bridges all of this.
Let's do the house. Let's work on the house.
Okay, let me collect a bunch of cobblestone.
Okay. Well, we can go mining again when the sun sets and collect a bunch of cobblestone. Yeah. All right. Remember, we can't kill all the animals either. Because they don't respawn.
Yeah, they don't.
The sun is setting! Oh, I see monsters! Whoa, there's... Oh, you know what? We're gonna have to light up that area. I see a zombie, a creeper, another zombie, and skeleton near where we're going to build a house.
Really?
There's actually a lot of them over here. Because there's, right, there's a dark guy. Oh, hello, Mr. Creeper. Oh, what is... He's not attacking. No, Creeper. There's, darkness.
Darkness.
Darkness to the left. Okay, so I'm gonna... Yeah, the sun is setting. I'm gonna put down some torches over here. We can try to build at night. We'll just have to be careful.
Yeah, let me put some torches down.
Yeah, I'm putting some torches down too, just around the area.
Around.
And we can try to just build at night.
Yeah, I'm not afraid of the night.
I'm not afraid of the dark. I have my husband.
I got my husband.
Okay.
All right.
Okay.
Gonna start collecting a bunch of cobblestone.
Let's start. I'm gonna just start. To build the house. Where should we have the door, though, of the house?
Up there, somehow, or do you want to make it through a tunnel that goes inside the cliff?
What?
Yeah.
Like this? Like over here?
What? Like inside the cliff?
Or you know what we can?
Like,
oh,
what
careful,
if we make a
skeleton.
Staircase?
The skeleton.
Oh shoot!
He sees you.
Hey, what's up, buddy? You wanna?
You know what we can do?
Play?
We can keep this as like a glass walkway, the ravine, and we can have that be like a walkway to the house. And
yeah,
have the doors.
You're dead.
Don't fall down the ravine. Let's just say we're gonna do it like this.
Wait, what are you doing?
Let's just say we're gonna do it like this, and we'll figure out where we're gonna put the door after. Yeah.
Okay.
I kind of just want to cover that area.
Yeah,
though.
I was going to just do that right now.
Okay. Did you grab the workbench and stuff?
No, I didn't. We could still have that area there. That's like our safe zone.
For now?
Say.
Till we're done with our house?
Yeah.
Okay. All right.
Just want to cover this area up.
Okay.
There we go.
Well, let's make this too high, so...
Jeez, we're going to have an enormous house.
Yeah, baby.
Because what I was thinking is, we go in here, and we build like a spiral staircase or whatever, and it goes all the way to the top, and then we build a house up there.
That's
like, you
be
see
a
this
tall...
broken area up here that's just hanging in between?
Yeah.
That could be part of the house.
That's a tall house. That is not a house. That
no,
is a building.
No. It'll be up there.
But not... I want the house down here.
Why?
You said that I could have it down here. There's a creeper. Didn't you? Did you not say?
Whoa.
Did you not say that I could have it like that?
You did.
You did.
You did.
You did.
You did? I'm... Oh, what the hell? Did you just hit me?
I didn't hit you.
So you want to make the house down here? You know what? Let's make it down here, but I'm going to have an area up there. I'll have my
man. You can have your man cave up there.
Yeah.
So, yeah. All
right, let's do this. You want to block this area off?
Okay. First, we need to decide what kind of floor. What kind of floor do we want?
Grass floor.
Okay, we can't do that.
Why not?
It's wild.
Cobblestone floor?
I guess we can do cobblestone for now. Okay. And where is the floor gonna be? So much to think about. I'm gonna level out this stuff. Okay, I'm gonna level this out.
Go ahead.
Here we go, we're starting to build. Here we go. Well, I was thinking I want a two-layer house. Two-story house.
Okay.
The entrance we can make it one story.
You know what? The entrance, we should have it like a bridge. And it's in between the ravine. Ooh, that would be nice.
A bridge?
Yeah. Yeah. You get what I'm saying?
So we'll have to enter the house.
We'll build a fence around it, around the bridge, so you can't fall off. But it'll come off from like the lake and it'll go through.
I thought it would be cool to put glass over the whole ravine.
Oh, yeah, we could do that too.
Oh, the skeleton behind you is going to shoot you off. Yeah, let's do that. Let's put glass over the whole ravine, and we could put, like, glowstone under it. And then we can have a route to go down to the ravine, because it's kind of cool to keep the ravine.
All right, we'll have to go to the desert then. Get some...
Yeah, we can do that. That can be the second thing we do tomorrow. Tomorrow. In the day. We can do that. Oh, crap. We're going to have to build over this. We gotta just make sure to not dig down in our house, because there's a ravine under here.
Yeah.
Let's do this. I'm gonna put this here. Oh, no, I'm gonna put that back. Hold on, I wanna go get our workbench and stuff.
Alright.
Gonna be the coolest house ever.
Is it?
They have a chest in here.
Yeah, I put the iron ore or iron bars in there.
Okay, let me bring everything over there. I'm coming. Whoa, what are you doing over there?
Just getting some cobblestone, yeah. Maybe this could be some of their area, I don't know.
Oh, I'll cover it up
if we don't use it.
Oh, I'm hungry.
I have meat. Some cooked meat.
I'm getting hungry. You need to feed me. That's the weight of my heart.
This sounds like real life. Hey, you want some?
Hey. Okay.
Here.
You cook some meat for me!
Yeah, I did.
Thank you. Cool. Okay. Let's put that back in there. I think I have... let's put that. What do I need to make? I like wooden floor. Wooden floor is nice. Do you like wood floor?
Oh, yeah, that'd be nice.
Like, what if we make this wood floor? Let's see. Where's my shovel?
So I'll have this like this for now. The sun's coming up.
Is it really? Yay, the sun! Okay, so building the platform to our house. I'm gonna put. Why is that not stacked?
We're gonna have to get a lot of wood if we're gonna make it floor.
It's possible. Oh, what did I do? Dang it. Dang it. I hate when that happens. I'm gonna have to get rid of this wood. No! They all fell. There we go. Okay.
You haven't beat the game, have you?
Sorry, no, I've never beat the game.
What if we beat it together?
That'd be fun. We can do that. You wanna beat the game together?
Beat the game together.
Ah, what did I do that for? Alright, I need to... Oh, the sun is out! Let's go look for some sand.
Alright, hold on.
Yeah? This looks like a castle.
Is it? It's daytime already?
Yeah, it's daytime.
Alright. Let's go.
Okay. Gotta find our way out of here. We need doors.
Oh, I'm in this little area. Just to come out like this.
Well, what the heck? Why are we making secret passages in our house?
Hey, because it's my house too.
Okay, so where do you want to go look for sand? I say we go this way. This way towards the trees and we can collect some
You sand. Ask me oh, and then wait, let's wait. Say we should go this way.
No, wait, let's mix. Do you have a shovel?
Yeah.
I need to make another one because I'm going to collect a buttload. Collect a buttload of sand.
Okay.
That's what I wanted to make. So I need you, one, two, three. And I have an axe. Okay. I'm ready. You know what we need to find too is some redstone. So we can make a compass.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, come on, baby, let's go!
Let's go.
I love how you blocked off the thing.
Yeah, hey, I don't want anybody going through. Shoot.
Don't fall down a ravine! That's pretty cool. We need to make a little passageway down there. Piggy!
Yeah, we do. Hey, pig.
Okay, so let's try not to get lost.
You could probably leave stuff.
No. I don't want to. There's sand here, I mean.
Oh, yeah.
But I want to find a desert.
Yeah.
Hopefully we can find a desert nearby. Is that clay?
Where?
What is this?
Oh, yeah.
Is it really?
I think so. Wait, what is this?
What is that? Oh, it's cobblestone. Dirt? Is there clay down there somewhere? Because brick would be cool.
It's not cobblestone, is it? Yeah, it's clay.
It's clay. Where? I don't...
Well, I just picked out right here. It's clay.
I have to see how it looks with this texture pack.
Yeah, it's probably different with your texture pack.
Oh, okay. You gonna collect that?
Yeah.
Okay. I think...
Oh, I'm level 5. You're level 6?
Level
what the
6,
hell?
Right? Yeah.
Damn it.
I'm gonna continue this way to look for some sand.
Geez.
Ooh, this forest. Oh. Chickens! A lot of them! They're black with this texture.
Really?
Black chickens everywhere! Oh man, this seems like endless amounts of forest. Ooh, an egg. Give me your egg, chickadee. And my little chickadees! Let's go to the
Sark is so funny.
Let's go to the top of the mountain.
Oh, wait, waste my day. We'll be right back.
Hey, my little chickadees, welcome to Radio Respawn.
Oh, God,
I don't know what you just said.
I make stuff up. I'm like, hey, guys, you understand me now?
You're not even making any sense. Oh, I think I see a desert. Oh, that's snow. Snow biome.
Oh man. Snow is so great.
Snow. Oh, wait a minute. Is this sand?
Yeah.
Is this all sand?
I don't know. The Let's stick it up. Nope.
Oh.
Not what there it is. Oh, sun here.
Yay for sun. I don't think all of it is sun, though. This is snowy desert. What's over here?
Oh, no. Oh, I thought it was crashing.
What is this way? This is unexplored domain. It's not even... It's not even rendering.
Rendering. Where'd you go?
Can't you see me in the snow? I'm running in the snow. I'm generating land. Oh, wow. This is a lot of snow. I think that's a lot of sand under there.
Where? Underneath the snow?
Underneath the ice.
Underneath this ice?
Why you gotta repeat me?
Underneath this ice?
Yeah, I'm gonna go this way to look for sand, desert biome.
So let's do it.
That's the only thing about... We're gonna have to travel long distances then to get some sand. So.
Yeah.
Look at that big old tree on top of that mountain. It's random.
Yeah, it's pretty big. A big old tree.
Okay, so let's see. Looks like we're surrounded by vast, freezing cold oceans.
Crazy snow. Shoot. And ducks.
There's a lot of snow here, but there's a lot of sand around.
Chickens.
So.
Crazy chuckens.
I don't want to be in the snow.
You're getting food for us.
Do you see me?
No, I don't. You just wander off.
Well, I thought you were going to follow me, so.
You know what?
You know, we haven't collected any sand.
Yeah, we have.
Not that much. Not enough to make a whole glass thing. Oh, hello, water.
Jesus, there's a lot of pigs around here. We need food. Come back.
I really don't want to be in this snow biome right now.
Yeah, we should probably go back and go the opposite way.
We can do that. We can. Let's do that. I'm making my way back.
All right. I'll meet you.
Just exploring the outskirts of the land. Exploring the outskirts of the land. Okay, I'm out of the
snow. Did you just make a song?
I did. Problem?
No.
Exploring the outskirts of the land. Gotta find some sand.
You should make a song for every different area we visit.
Every different area I visit.
Oh, it's stupid.
You gonna help
sword.
Me? You gonna help me sing? A duet.
Sure. I'll make a deep voice like this.
I can't do that.
Try it.
I'll make a deep voice. I can't do that. Okay, I'm just gonna start collecting sand.
Yeah, there's a lot of sand right there.
Sand that I see, I'm collecting.
Oh,
are
yeah,
you following
a lot
me?
Of sand over here too.
Are you following me?
Oh shit. No, I'm not. Actually,
I thought I heard another person jump in the water.
There's a lot of sand right here, too. I'll collect all of this.
I hope I can find my way back home.
If you can't, you're a noob.
Oh, really?
Noob.
Really?
Well, that's
I think
a lot
I know
of
where
sand
I am.
Here. You need to get more coal.
I have a stack of 64.
You do?
Yeah. It's not nice. To
sorry.
Walk. Totally just found my way back. I'm on the top of the highest mountain. I'm on the top. Yeah.
I have a stack of sand already.
Okay. Well, I'm going to go the opposite way.
Dude, wait for me.
I'm already home. What you want? What you want, boy? Okay, I'm gonna go under. I'm gonna actually.
Whoa.
We need to light up an area down here because there's a lot of monsters that are spawning near the house.
Oh, okay.
So I'm going to go kill them. Then I'm going to go light up the area.
Sure. Okay.
Let's go do that. We're going to you, some of you. I'm going to bring them into the light. Come at me, brah. Come at me, brah. I don't like the way these monsters look. You still coming at me? What the heck? You're in the daylight, stupid spider. You're in the daylight. Oh, you're running away now. Why isn't the skeleton burning?
Hax.
Dead. Dead Haxer. No zombie, no. 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 Right. No.
Making my way back.
Oh, hey, there's another. Oh, the sun is setting. Better hurry up.
Oh, running.
There's a lot of zombies over here. Hi. Ugh. Ow.
Ooh. That was nice.
All right, zombie killing spree. Killing spree. Headshot! Dead, son. Dead, son.
Dead.
Alright, so I lit up the area.
You did?
For us, so there's... shouldn't be any monsters spawning over here. I mean, they could still spawn, like, up there, but whatever. Alright, you better get back home!
I'm coming.
Sun is setting. You better get back home, you hear?
Oh, Sonny?
It's over here. Okay. Are you home already?
No. Not yet.
Where's my shuttle? Okay. So, I'm gonna burn this glass. Ah! Totally just... fell. Sand to burn. Hello, kitty Link. I love when
the kitties want.
I love when they just come up to you and touch your leg and are like, "Are you still alive, Mom?"
Hey, you still love me, huh?
Yeah, that's what they're saying. You love me? Okay, just checking.
Do you love
just
me?
Just checking.
Whoa, hey, zombie guy.
Okay. Ooh, there's birch wood planks, too.
Oh, really? Ooh, there's lighter. An Enderman here.
Well, don't look at him. Don't look at him. He won't judge.
He won't judge you.
So we have two different types of wood to work with here. Oh, hello, kitty cat. You're on my lap now, and you're trying to get on my computer desk, but I'm not going to let you because you'll probably step on something you're not supposed to.
Where are you?
I'm inside. Inside the house.
Oh, there you are. Hi.
Hi.
Hello. Oh, hi.
Okay. The floor of the first level is almost complete.
Put this in here.
Red, we can make our dream house.
Hey. Yeah, we can.
We should make a replica of how our house actually is laid out. But just make it two stories.
Just make it double the size.
Make it two stories. Oh, Link! What the heck? Stop that! His neck is wrapped around my, he's trying to kill himself. His neck
the
is wrapped
heck?
Around my headset cord.
It's like, Mom, pay attention to me or else.
All right, we got the floor done. Excuse me. Got the first little area of the floor done.
Let's see.
So how's the layout of this house going to be?
I have no idea.
Hmm. We're just kind of going in here with no plan, are we?
Let's just, you know, do what we feel.
Oh, now the cat's laying on my desk.
He loves you.
He does love me. Hi, kitty cat. I'm petting you. I am petting you. Can we find ocelots and name them Link and Navi?
Yeah, let's do that.
Yeah, let's do that. What are you doing?
I'm putting some stuff away.
Sit down, cat. I can't see my
I'm
screen.
I'm gonna make a second furnace.
Let's see. Should I clear out this area too? birchwood. That's birchwood. Oh, nope. Don't want that. Don't want that there. Don't fall down the hole, Red.
I'm not.
I don't know how you're picturing this to be laid out, but I'm just going. Just running with it.
Yeah, just run with it. I'm cooking a bunch of food.
I need some more ore, though. I mean, cobblestone.
Ooh, this looks nice. I like this.
Yeah, right? I'm thinking of putting like a step right there and then...
I think we need some shape in this front of the house, so I hate flat houses like this. Do you agree?
We can have a window that goes out.
Yeah, let's like put this like this. So it goes like this. And then wait.
What, and then we're gonna put windows here?
Oops. This goes here.
Or what do you
Yeah. Windows are here on the side. And then the house.
But now it creates this weird corner shape. Don't fall.
I'm not.
Here, let me grab some glass. So then...
Ah, stupid thing.
Wait a minute. So then we're going to put the windows... The window. Don't fall.
I know.
I don't see what you were doing here.
All right, just hear me out, okay?
So the door's gonna be here, right? Is that what you're thinking?
Yeah, it's gonna be like back here, I think.
Like right here.
Yeah.
And then this is gonna be a window.
Yeah, and then like we could do like a second floor here with like a pillar.
I don't know what you're doing.
Alright, just let me design this, and then...
You're destroying everything!
I like destroying stuff!
Okay.
Alright.
Oh, shoot. Earthquake.
Oh, shit.
Oh, man, it's still going.
It is. This weather. It's
real
bad.
Holy crap.
That was crazy. Hey,
weird. I haven't felt an earthquake in a long time.
Yeah, that's our first earthquake here together at the house.
It's our first wedding earthquake!
Oh my god.
Newbie weds, earthquake, shaking the world. Earthquakes are kind of fun when they don't destroy anything. They're kind of fun, a little scary at times when they don't hurt anybody.
I love your songs.
Alright,
they're cute.
Let's see, I'm taking this... I'm taking the glass out and putting some more sand in. So.
I'm sure Twitter is going crazy right now. Oh my god, earthquakes, people, oh my god.
The world is going to end. It's earthquake weather. I bet you so many people are saying that.
Yeah.
Earthquake weather, yeah.
This is damn weather, I tell you.
It's earthquake weather. Wow, look at you going to town. Making a castle. King of the castle. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just like burp, 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 burp.
You're just staring at me like, oh, whoa, shit, that was a stupid idea.
Imagine you would have fallen all the way down.
Yeah,
the ravine.
Real mad.
Let's see. I don't know where to go mine. Where shall I go?
I don't know. Continue on from the area where I was
digging
the tunnel.
Here. Okay, I'm gonna go mine then. I'll see you later, Red. Catch you later.
Yeah, catch you later.
I'm gonna go mining. Actually, I'm gonna leave my wood. Oh, hi, zombie. Hello. Hello, you're dead. Take your experience and leave. Okay. I'm going to go mine.
That would be glass. If you want to start building this glass.
Yeah, I could. I want to contribute. I want to contribute. I'm putting some wood away.
Mike just messaged.
Mike?
Quick. Yeah.
Alright, so are we going to have a step? We should have a step.
Yeah.
Because I want it to be like flush. Let's see. Glass here, there. We're going to put a step on top of this glass anyways. So yay! You know what would suck though, if a creeper comes and just...
Oh, dude, don't say that.
So we're keeping the natural look of this ravine here. We want to keep it nice and natural, all natural. Keep the shape and the everything natural and cool. I think this is gonna be cool. This is like a new thing. I've never done anything like this.
Yeah.
Okay, actually, where are we putting the door?
I don't know.
Stop typing to people.
Sorry.
Play the game with me, jerk.
Sorry.
I think we need more sand.
So the door will be, let's see.
Babe, how many freaking pigs did you kill?
Shit, man. I want to know.
You're not supposed to kill all of them.
Well, too bad.
They don't respawn anymore.
You know what? They'll be okay.
No! We need to make a farm with the pigs and the animals.
I didn't kill all of them. I went really far. I'm going to go kill them.
I don't believe you.
All right.
Okay.
Where's the... Oh, let me make a door.
You can go get the door from the mine. Or are we just going to keep that as a mining area? Mining area only.
Yeah, that'd be a little more.
You know what'll be cool too? We can put like some glowstone under this. Oh man, Enderman! Oh, he's gone. Oh no, Enderman, he's teleporting. I wanna kill him so we can have a... I'm gonna put some glass here. There's no windows. The window.
Yeah, put glass here where I'm making these
I wanna kill the Enderman. So I'm gonna eat a pork chop. I'm gonna eat one. I need full health actually. I'm gonna start making some armor too.
Yeah, we definitely need some armor.
We have some iron, so I'm gonna make boots because they're less, the least. I made both of his boots, okay? And we'll have to go mine some more. Okay, so my boots. Here's your boots, Red. Where'd you go?
Up here. Hold on, I'll go down after.
You're on the floor.
Thank you.
Welcome. We need to make a cool kitchen furnace too. Like more multiple furnaces.
Yeah.
But like a cool layout of them, so it looks like a kitchen. Yeah. Can we do that?
Yes. We should.
Another window right here? Wow, yeah. You love natural light.
Yes, I do.
Okay, wait a minute. You're not picking up your boots. They're going to disappear.
Oh, shit. Where are they?
It disappeared!
You have them.
Oh. I did that on purpose. I tried to trick you. Whoa,
wait,
it's only
no, you
raining.
Still have them.
I don't, I dropped them on the floor.
Oh. Oh, they look cool in this texture pack.
It's raining! No, we need a roof over our heads, Red!
We do. Is that all the glass?
Yeah.
What the
See,
hell?
I told you we need more furnaces to fix stuff.
No, I have. Oh, what the hell?
Yeah. That'll do.
Oh, but it's making it.
Yeah.
I thought you had used all the sand. I was like, wait a minute.
Something squishy over here. Okay, I'm gonna go mine some stuff.
Okay.
We in the mines, Red! I guess we can keep this area as a mining area. Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, hey, how'd the spider get in here? How'd you get in here, buddy? Did you kill the pig that was in here? Did you kill him?
No, I didn't.
No, the spider. I was talking to the spider. That's our pet pig. What was his name again?
Dude, with this texture pack, I'm like freaked out. I don't know what's glass. Oh, there you go. Shows it.
Oh, wow.
Looks kind of weird, right?
Yeah, be careful. Don't fall. I didn't cover the whole thing, so. Should I dig? I hear that slime somewhere. I want to know where he is. Did this mine actually continue, or was it?
Cool. I like the entrance.
You like it?
You like the entrance?
I like it. I just need to decorate it with flowers and love.
Yeah.
Okay. So I need a mine somewhere. I think I'm just going to dig down. Let's see what we get. Let's see. We'll go down over here.
Okay, what else to do? Oh, I'm going to level this place out.
Yeah, you can level it. Get rid of the... all of the dirt. Well, not all... well, yeah, all of the dirt, because we're going to replace it anyways. But be careful, because... some of the ravine is still under the house.
Yeah. No, I'm just keeping it at the same kind of level for now.
Huh? Alright, just mining. Nothing to see here. I hear a skeleton. I see a cave system. Yes. For caves, I love to find some caves. I love finding caves. Makes me happy.
Is that a creeper?
Yeah. Yeah, why isn't it coming after me? Oh, don't explode. Don't do that.
Oh, wow.
Okay, do that then. That's fine. We're totally fine. Oh, more cave. More cave to explore. Oh, I need to make some more torches. Ah, I don't have any torches, and I left my wood.
Oh, no.
Fail. At least I found some ore. I hear lava, too. Is this iron? It is. I hear lava. There's lava around here.
Let's make a lava fall.
Lava fall?
Yeah.
Why would you do that?
Because. Never seen one before.
Our world looks beautiful with the waterfall.
We could have water and lava fall.
I hear it. It's like super close.
This rain needs to go away already.
There's a lot of iron down here. Okay, I need to go get some, dang it. I need to go get some torches. Unprepared. Unprepared to mine. Okay. I'm coming up. I want the world to know. Not to let it show. Still raining.
Yep. Still raining. Still raining.
Beautiful.
I see you. Hi, baby.
Hello.
How about we have this area as like another room? Or we could do like something here. Or like you come out to this.
Ooh, how about a kitchen?
Yeah, that'd be cool.
Yeah, you want to put the kitchen up there?
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
I was thinking the kitchen too.
Yeah, the kitchen can go over there. This can be like the living room area.
Yeah.
And then we can have the bedrooms like up here.
Yep.
Sound like a plan?
Yes.
All right. Like a creeper to come up and
kapowie.
Check
your house.
A kapowie.
A kapowie.
Is it cool if I leave it like this? Ooh, there's a cave down there.
Really?
Yeah, I found another cave. I love finding caves. Explore. Caves to explore.
This is cool. What? I like this, having this entrance to the house.
Do you like the entrance that you created?
No, like this idea of yours to have
a
glass.
Yeah, I want to put some like glowstone or something under so it looks super cool.
Oh, yeah. Well, we should block it off too. Like, maybe with a fence or some sort of like blocks here to make it look like a bridge. A glass bridge.
Yeah, we could put like wood, and we could put torches like on the sides.
Yeah.
See with this rain.
Yeah, your texture pack is different. Like, the rain
is very
almost makes
thick.
It impossible to look.
Thick. Thick rain.
It's thick.
Great. Can I put this on? Yes. Thank you. Definitely need to put some torches around here. Hey, you put stairs here!
Yeah.
Aw, look at that.
Ooh, nice.
We both thought of it. I didn't put stairs, but I put...
Yeah. It's nice.
Yes.
Hey, that's nice.
It's bugging me right here. There we go. Hey!
Yeah, I definitely want to go off this way.
No. I want to go mine over there.
Oh, you do?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, let's just make it look neat.
Okay. But I do need to... It's nighttime, so we need to put more torches around.
Yeah. Put some...
We need some
more. Put some more.
This game.
That makes me feel better. This whole time I thought, oh man, I don't know if he likes playing this game. I'm just, like, his Tommy's going to play with me.
Yeah.
He's playing with me now. Like, how generous of him.
How old are we? Aren't we married? What's going on here?
Oh, God.
Okay, wait a minute. Am I the only one? If this is bugging. Hey, did you know that, like, if we close the door, spiders can get through here?
Wait. Really?
Yeah.
Oh, no. Let's put glass up there.
Oh, okay. I'll put
glass. That's the reason why I left it like that.
Okay, we'll do that. Hey! House!
Yeah.
House is
the reason why
along.
I did that is because I like if you're coming up and the door's closed. And once we, you know,
man, your texture pack looks scary. It's like there's nothing there.
Awesome, I love it. See? And you can see like inside already. It's like, wow. Oh,
this texture pack looks scary. Are you dying?
Yeah.
Okay. Now what?
There it is.
Man, it's freaking Captain Brandon so hard. Raining cats and dogs down here.
I could definitely see you doing more service, bed.
You really?
Yeah.
No.
That'd be a pretty awesome idea. Yes.
That would be fun. It was actually kind of cool, like, working. Interning at Cartoon Network and just seeing, like, all the voice actors come in and then just say the lines.
Yeah.
And leave, and that's their day's job. Day's work.
You know what? Today I was reading totally off topic because I was just thinking about money for some reason.
You were thinking about money?
Yeah, how much they get paid.
Who, voice actors?
Yeah.
They make a lot.
Yeah. Well, check this out. One of the original designers for Mac, they call him the Macintosh, or call her actually the Macintosh artist. And designer, whatever. Guess how much Apple is paying her to she's doing, like, I guess, like, some work for them right now? But guess how much she's getting paid an hour?
Like $40.
No way. Times that by 400, or, not by 400, but 100? No.
You're asking me or telling me? 100?
This person's getting paid $550 an hour.
What?
Yeah. Five.
Wow, I didn't even know that was freaking possible.
Right? And so far has gotten paid $80,000.
Oh, my God.
Yeah. Imagine that. Getting paid $550 an hour. In 2 hours, you already make a grand.
That's amazing.
Yeah. I was like, oh, my God.
In 2 hours, you already make what?
I'd love to make. Huh?
In 2 hours, you already make what?
A grand.
Wow.
$1,000. Yeah.
That's insane.
It's pretty nuts. I was like, geez, I would love to make that.
Hey, do you have any more of those stairs?
No. Actually, you should make some more.
Let's see. I'm going to put...
cobblestone stairs?
Yeah.
Here, I'll make some.
Let's see. I'm going to try to make this. That's crazy.
I made 32 bit.
I was thinking of money.
I was thinking of money. Where are you?
Here, give them to me. Nice boots.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, I'm gonna make a way to go down. So let's get the stairs. Dig, dig, dig. Dig, dig,
dig. There.
Dig.
That goes.
All right. I don't know how I'm gonna do this, really. Doot.
The right way.
Oh, I'm stuck. You can actually fall down here, so let's see. Oh no!
What are you doing?
I'm making a way to get down to the ravine.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Oh. Trying to make it look nice, but it's not really working out.
Really?
Yeah. That. And then... There.
Oh, get out of here.
Whoa. That. I should put lights. So, torches. I love when the music just starts to play.
Yeah.
It's a new day. Beautiful music play. Did this right. This is a good thing.
What's that?
Huh? I did it right. I'm doing it right. It's working. I'm almost at the bottom. Ah! Are you just getting lost in the game now?
Yeah. I'm like...
You're not talking to me no more.
I'm sorry. You're gonna love this.
Oh, can't wait to get a load of this.
Oh, you're gonna love this.
You're gonna like the way you look. I guarantee it.
What is this, Men's Warehouse? Brought to you by Men's Warehouse. This Minecraft episode is brought to you by Men's Warehouse.
I guarantee it. There we go. Oh, almost. Herp. Herp. Yay! It works. We did it.
Good job.
Great job.
Hey, great job.
I'm in the ravine. We can make a little bridge to go across this thing.
Diamond. Yeah.
That'll be fun. And then we'll find it, and then we'll die.
No, don't say that.
How that always happens. There we go. I'm liking it down here. It's looking really nice.
Yeah?
Why am I dying? Why did I get hit? Alright, time to kill some stuff.
I hear something above me. I want to go kill it. Mm-hmm. I hate the noise. Zombie. Talking about zombies. I want to play some DayZ.
You want to play DayZ?
Yeah.
No, aw, no. This ravine is little.
Really?
That makes me sad. Not very much exploration.
Sad quake.
We'll just pretend. We'll pretend. Make it look nice and pretty down here. Alright, coming up. Failed excursion.
Oh.
Looks cool down there, though.
Yeah. Yeah?
It's really cool.
I'll have to go check it out.
Are you making my kitchen? Ooh, what did you do? Look at you. Oh, there's a zombie up there.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, that's why I hear.
This is nice, Red.
Right?
This is nice.
Thank you.
Where's the kitchen?
I haven't built it yet. That's your part.
Oh, thanks.
I mean, just saying.
Thanks for that stereotypical remark.
I'm playing,
you
babe.
Freaking jerk. Okay, I'm gonna
Now that they're done, you know, fabricating whatever it was cooking or whatever, we could start the kitchen. But yeah, come check it out up here.
Okay, let's check it out. So this will be the kitchen area.
Yeah,
and I'll chop and cook and yes, I will do that. I will make that kitchen look nice.
Yeah, we could look up here. Look at the nice view.
Is this gonna be our room?
It could be. On it.
We don't have a room yet.
Yeah, we don't.
Oh! Oh!
Oh no! Oh God! The way I said, "Oh no! Oh no!"
We need a safe proof this house. Oh. We need a cupquake proof this house. We should put some ledges or some fences to protect me.
Protect you know, the quake.
I'm gonna go collect some more wood though, because we need that.
Okay.
It was dangerous.
Yeah, you very found, dangerous. Babe.
Okay, time to collect some wood. Herp-de-derp, some wood.
Where are you? Stupid thing.
Huh?
Kill this guy.
Alright. I am collecting wood. Herp-de-derp, some wood. There's a pig in a tree next to me collecting wood. You can see I love to collect wood.
I love that. Oh my God, look at you. That was impressive.
Look at me, I can rhyme. I can rhyme words.
Oh, hey, buddy. Yep, you fall down and you die. That's what you're good at. Too bad. That was awesome.
Want me to continue?
We'll see. Yeah, please.
I am collecting wood. Oh, my axe broke. Dang it.
Oh, my axe broke.
I forgot what I said now. I am collecting wood. There's a pig in the tree next to me. You can see I am collecting wood.
Oh. Oh, man. That's so great.
You gotta add on to it now. Come on, it's a game.
No way. I can never.
It's a game. You gotta add on to it.
I could never. I would just ruin it. People would be like.
Come on now. What are you doing? What are you doing?
Cricket.
What are you doing right now?
What?
What are you doing right now in Minecraft? What are you doing? I am. All of us. Go ahead. Oh, someone's camera shy. Hi.
I can't do anything.
I am placing cobblestone. It's a duty of mine. I love to place some cobblestone. I don't know what rhymes with words that I'm talking. Don't know. I'm gonna stop now.
Wait, what's that?
That's enough of that silly singing. This is like the delirious stage now, you know?
Yeah.
When we're Minecraft zombies. That should be a song. That should be a parody song. I'm a Minecraft zombie.
What the? I'm a Minecraft zombie. That's what I heard.
That's what I said.
I'm a Minecraft zombie. Oh my God. That was great. Funny.
It should be a song.
It should.
Someone make a song out of that. Please.
Yeah.
Okay, man, there's so much wood to collect. So much wood, so little time. Did you know that you could place blocks sideways now? Wood blocks sideways?
Really?
Yeah. We need to figure out how to do that so we can do that for the kitchen.
Yeah, we should. That would be really awesome. Whoa.
Okay, let's see. I hate it when the trees have a bunch of wood growing randomly.
Come on,
You can't get all the wood out.
Yeah, them trees shoot, man. You know, it's crazy, man.
I'm just going to leave that tree. We're not going to try to cut it down. Nope, nope. Ooh, an apple.
Ooh, an apple.
Okay, I'm coming back. We're done chopping down trees and singing about zombies. I'm in a rhymey mood today.
You are, and it's great, and I love it.
I'm done chopping down trees, singing about zombies, gonna go back to my honeybee.
Whoa.
Put down some wood. There's a pig in a tree I can still see. I'm going back home. I have to pee. Our house looks really cool.
Yes, it does.
It looks super cool.
We've done a lot.
We have. We've been playing for a while now.
Shoot, it's already going to be 12? Oh, God. Oh, my God.
Oh, my
God.
Okay. Kitchen time. Come on, grab your friends.
Put one furnace down.
Yeah,
go make some other furnace. There. Furnaces? Furnace?
Did you cook some chicken?
Yeah. Fuck yeah, dude.
What did you say?
Bernard.
You should stop killing those chickens. They don't like that at all.
Well, you know, they got in my way, and I was like, hey, here, move out of my way. And I gently poked them a little with my knife.
Oh, poke them with your knife. That's right, with your knife.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, and then, I don't know, they ended up dying or something. I kind of just took the chicken.
What did you do?
Took the chicken.
Oh, okay.
What did you think I said, huh?
I thought you said choke the chicken.
Oh,
I'm going to be honest. I thought that's what you said.
Whoa.
Let's drop that topic. Anyways.
That's pretty,
oops.
Pretty crazy, babe.
Pressure plate.
Do you have a lot of wood?
I just went and collected it. It's mine.
Oh, great.
Are we going to make the floor wood? The kitchen floor has to be wood. Or no, it has to be brick.
Yeah.
We need to make a brick.
I'm making...
Why did you plant trees in here?
Because I want them to sprout up, and then we'll build like a roof around them. You know?
No, we can't have trees in the house.
Come on.
No trees in the house.
Think outside the box. Place.
Hey, where is the clay?
It's right here. I'm making stuff.
Well. Let's see. What am I going to put? How do you put down the wood? Oh, I did it!
Whoa! That looks cool.
I did it.
Great job. I don't think we're going to have enough brick.
No, we're going to have to make some.
I have 4 right now. So what we could do is... Oh.
What?
Huh.
No, I want it to be on the floor. We need it to be the floor.
Okay, well... We'll just... use it for here for right now.
No, I don't like this here. Let's see. What am I gonna do with you? Let's see, I'm gonna put the... Yeah!
Some more.
Wooden countertops are cool. Look at that. Look at that wooden countertop.
Whoa.
Do you like that?
Yeah. Let's see. Oh, jeez. I wish I would make more.
I think... Let me see. I'm gonna... try to finish this ground here. think we're playing this game way too much.
Well, it's good for me, you know? Call me again and again and again.
Okay. I am officially zombie mode.
Zombie?
Yeah.
Zombie?
Look, do you like the way that looks?
Ooh. Yes, I do.
You do?
Well, we need, like, lighting here. This area.
Yeah, something can fall on us. I think we kind of need a roof.
Maybe. Kind of like looking at the stars. A little.
Well, we could put glass. Glass roof. You know, we can always do that.
We can.
Okay. Whoa! So much wood. So much wood. If you need wood, you can call the wood lady. I'm the wood lady. It's
wood
me.
Lady.
Okay, I'm gonna get rid of all this bottom floor. I'm getting rid of these stupid trees that you planted in here.
Wow, great, thanks. I'm thinking outside the box.
Actually thinking inside the box. Because we do live in a box world. We are creating our house that looks like a box. A shovel. Okay. Yay!
That looks neat. Love it.
You're working on the house. You're a handyman. You're a house man.
You're a house woman.
How awesome would it be if, like, we could just live in a world like Minecraft where we can build our house wherever we want?
That would be freaking awesome.
That would be... Okay. Didn't have to pay taxes. Kind of just killed pigs and chickens without PETA coming after you. Eat them.
Yeah, PETA.
Yep. This would actually probably... Relax. This would actually probably be best as a live stream. I'm thinking, because I want to play for, like, long hours.
Yeah.
Yeah, and then we can, you know, change up the conversation with everyone, depending on what they want to talk about. You know,
what you guys
want
to talk about today, huh?
Why you gotta talk like that? Freaking weird.
Sorry.
Weirdo. I hear skeleton. Gotta get rid of these dirt walls. Oh, hey, skeleton on the... Skeleton's peeping. He's peeping over at us. Do you see him?
No.
Oh, he's in the house. Skeleton in the house. He's dead.
He's gonna come help.
I killed him. Okay. Just one more block. Just finish this wall. Okay, just a few more blocks. And then we're gonna stop.
We're gonna have to go collect some more clay.
Yeah, we can do that later.
Yeah.
Awesome. I'm just having the time of my life. Here we go. House is starting to look like a house.
House? You look like a house. Have I told you that lately?
So, we need to designate a living room and all that shenanigans, but I think it's time we say goodbye.
Is that time?
Yeah, let us know in the comment section what you guys would like to see out of this. We kind of just want to play. I honestly think it'd be best as a live stream. But let me know what you guys think, and we will definitely try to please you.
This looks awesome.
It does look pretty cool. This is probably the most coolest house that I've ever had.
Yeah.
Probably.
Love the way it looks. I want to put, just a bunch of torches around.
Yeah, so just leave a comment in the comment section on what you guys would like to see with this. This was kind of, I guess, just a long newbie weds. But I would definitely like to turn this into a live stream or something of that sort where we answer questions and just can play Minecraft and become zombies.
Yeah. Just go into full build mode. Full build mode.
Yeah, and maybe we can make a texture pack sometime in the future. We can collaborate together.
Yeah.
That'd be awesome.
Thanks for watching, guys. Thanks for sticking this whole time. I'm watching us build this wonderful world of ours.
This wonderful, wonderful world of Minecraft.
Thanks for watching, everybody.
Is that your impression of Mr. Sarks?
That's like my...
Thanks for watching all my chickadees. This is ready to respond.